Psilocybin was scheduled around 70 or 71, in large part a response to everything that was going on in the counterculture that was making headlines. Again, representatives in Washington had scared constituents who, rightfully, after hearing sensationalized stories in the media, were concerned about young people and the state of our society. And so they slapped these real prohibitive categories on some of the drugs that, as recent research is showing, do in fact have value as medicines.